Kathy.
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, we have baby Sam for Kathy, and we are so excited for her today. Today is Saturday, August the 22nd, and we let you open the gift.
So this gift is from Miss Jeanette Pontius.
Ha ha.
There's 44 in that little package. But it's
hopefully it will last more than.
Nah.
Up to 12 hours.
Oh, look.
Oh, it's a little bitty.
My son asked one day, went out to bed and then changed diapers. He said, why don't you just get in the diaper? I passed a middle person here.
Val's got a good garden sack.
This is from Reason and Color.
Oh,
well, that looks like Ruth.
Sure.
doesn't matter at all. Doesn't have an address on it, doesn't mean, don't have to worry about it.
This is from Jean Billingsley.
It's a gift card.
The card, if you want to go out.
We hope it saves it. Oh, there's a second card.
And this is from Carl and Carolyn Scott. It's a gift card as well.
This is Carolyn Purvis.
Hey. You want to check that card out?
Well, hello.
Well, I'm not sure.
She had to.
Okay. Thank you for having to.
So
not nothing to think of.
Oh.
I'm falling down on my
jaw.
Yes,
some
diamonds.
Oh, right. Well, not too many.
This is from Miss Charlotte Odom.
Oh, I love the bag. I'm tripping up.
Did you say Pearl Bracelet?
Yeah, I saw that. And there was something else from Carol.
Stoppers.
Okay. There is a little dot. Big things coming, little bitty dot.
Oh,
anymore.
January the 29th.
Oh, that little book is in my arm forever about.
Peter Rabbit.
Yeah.
Oh.
That's a good box.
say that one was Joanne, I'm pretty sure. Joanne Michelle. Joanne Michelle.
My goodness. Here's somebody.
Mm-hmm. And I, they only had a boiler, so she got the pulper.
Oh,
But the blankets are just beautiful.
They
are.
This is from Carolyn B. Yeah.
know, my daughter-in-law is an artist. And she has this and truly cards and things like that. And she did all of the artwork on all the way through the book.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, wow.
Amazing, amazing.
Very talented. Oh my goodness. Okay. Can you get back in for the report?
Brought that by my house yesterday, and she said to please tell you that you were number one on her list this morning, but you had to go to number two because she's going to see her 3-month-old grandchild.
But that's a little bit more important. That's okay.
She got two, right?
She got two. Yeah,
is
it a boy or a girl?
It's a boy.
No, the girl.
Is
the
girl.
Yeah.
She showed me all the pictures, and the little girl's in kindergarten.
Yeah,
that was awesome.
Mm-hmm. They go together.
Thank you.
drop it down in a bag.
Yeah. That would be a lot of.
Yeah.
He says, I'm not gonna read all of it, but as he planned for Princess Elle's arrival.
Yeah, hide that from Jared.
This is Bobby and Elizabeth here.
Wait. Oh, look, it's set.
Thank y'all.
But